Purdue Orbital is a design, build, and test team with the goal of developing an orbital launch system. So what that means is we're trying to figure out a way to put a very, very small payload into orbit. We'd like to be the first university that actually reaches the edge of space. The current system we're trying to get to orbit with is a rocketry, and that is a rocket launched from a high altitude balloon. So think of, you know, taking a very large atmospheric balloon and suspending underneath it a rocket, letting that go up to 15 kilometers, something like that. If you can, you know, bypass the Earth's atmosphere, you don't have to push against the air. You don't have that drag. You don't have that thick air that you're trying to get through. So at that altitude, you have 98% less atmosphere, and that means you can design a rocket that is more efficient and then launching the rocket from that altitude. There have been, you know, small scale tests and sort of ideas about it, but no one has actually taking it all the way to fruition. So our first launch, we developed a test rig that could actually launch a rocket from an angle and take a bunch of measurements so we could understand the dynamic forces associated on a rocket launch. When you're launching from something that's not stationary like the ground, is it can swing and move around and change orientation on you. Right now we're focusing on building a launch orientation and control system. It orients and points the rocket so that it can achieve the correct orbit and achieve the correct final destination. There's still many more steps to go after that. There's light systems, so they're working on the actual balloon. We also have recovery systems. Hopefully we can actually recover it, control it, and reuse everything. And then we also have a communication system, so we can send data back to the ground that we're taking, as well as send commands up to the actual platform. The rocket is sort of what we call established technology. We've been doing rockets for a long time. So we're using commercial rockets, commercial motors, and we do have a team that kind of works on making sure we have the motors and everything integrated and safe. So there's a lot of regulatory hurdles that we run into. We have to really prove to the FAA and other regulatory agencies, other launch locations, that what we're doing is safe and we're not gonna hurt anyone. We've been called crazy once or twice, but that's sort of the fun of it. I've always had a passion for space and space exploration. We wanted to push the boundaries of space, but as students, we didn't really see a very good avenue to do that. We decided to take on a much larger challenge, hopefully more rewarding in the end. It's really exciting. It really is something tangible for people to belong to.